The story of Log 12, or whatever number this is, begins where all great stories begin. In the aquarium, where fishes, as always, get you hella bitches. So as you can see, we're flashbacking, director's cut edition, to Paul Cantu in the infamous aquarium, where he was publicly making an ass of himself in order to hopefully make you guys grin at least a little bit. Now you guys may hate it, but he loves it. And he emerges, as well as submerges himself, as a victorious champion of the fishes, get you hella bitches, philosophy. Now check it, as we begin our vlog in the gift shop.
Who the fuck is that at the stall?
Me, bitch.
What the fuck you looking for?
What the, you know.
Cigarillo packs for the low, low. You can get the deal too, only in the M though. My weed man professor, he do not say no.
About to have a party, you already know. Got all the shots ready.
Call up all the hoes.
Yo.
Ugly.
That's rude. Penguins see, need love too.
This one's cute.
That's fucked up. There's different penguins in the world and not all of them look the same.
They should.
You know what? They don't. That's just like saying all people should look the same, but they don't. But that's okay, because we all beautiful. She fat.
But that's okay, because we all beautiful.
That hoe big.
But that's okay, because we all beautiful.
Paul Cantu. Such a great role model.
We all beautiful. But that's okay, cause we all beautiful.
Yo, I am.
After sustaining such a deep and personal loss, Paul packed his bags and headed towards the big city to pursue his dreams and remember Lil Kinky Twist.
The fuck this guy talking about though? She's a whore, she sucked my dick on the front porch in my granny's house. She's on meth, I sucked her breath, she had bad breath. Met a whore, Tucson, Arizona. I'm coming at you with my boner. I'm coming at you with my bona. Hey.
Pull us up and what's good? I think it's Saturday or Sunday, but either way, I'm in New Mexico right now, and these mountains are marvelous.
Tucson, Arizona. I'm coming at you with my bona. Hey.
Palm trees, cool ocean breeze.
Bowling, young and bowling. Ain't nothing like it.
There's a fish in a 7-Eleven cup.
Leave my fish alone.
About to drink that up.
You know what it is.
Bumpies, they fly. No lie. And you know this. Lips and thighs. Oh my.
Alright guys, so hotel review number 2. As y'all can tell, we got a full-scale kitchen. You know, it kind of looks 90s-esque with the appliances, maybe early 2000s. We'll go early 2000s. Very clean, larger TV than the first room, very nice carpet, tranquil mirror, you already know. Very
big-ass bathroom.
Very huge bathroom.
Oh, we have to do it in here.
That's right, you heard it. You heard it here first, folks. No skeet stains anywhere yet. A ginormous bed with a huge porn making background. I have no way to describe that better.
Yeah, you just turned 18?
Yeah. So the amenities are beyond outrageous. Continuing, look at this. Pots, pans, a dishwasher. I just overlooked that.
Motherfucking popcorn.
Look at this too. Hold on, I have to show y'all this. Praise Jesus. Look at this freaking soap. It's not just that bullshit. It's Neutrogena. Shout out to my pube on it. It's not a pube. And the toilet paper is 2-ply instead of 1. Look at the ridges. There are fucking flowers and DNA helixes in it.
Ass don't bleed.
Amazing. They also have recycling bins. Holy banana berry ball sack.
Good morning. You know, wake up, nothing but stunting out here in sunny California, eh?
I don't even know what day of the year it is. I think it is January 12th, but there are beautiful freaking mountains over there, palm trees, staying in a nice ass hotel. You already know what it is, but holy crap, I'm like over here geeking over this nice ass environment. You already know what it is, man.
And pause for narration. Good Lord, look at this shit. Chemtrails as fuck. Google chemtrails. YouTube search chemtrails. Them shits is everywhere.
We got hella studios.
I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, babe.
So we about to hit the studio. The pizza studio, that is. You already know. Hit up my plug if you're looking for this. Verizon. So we're in Pizza Studio. The interior decor is, of course, on fleek. The drink is very good. The Cub Game, vicious. Nice strawberry lemonade. Very organic. Very delish. Cell phone placement on point. Of course, I got the crushed red pepper.
They also donate food.
They donate food, so that's another A+ attribute.
Look at the fresh gas coming off the pizza.
And this actually is a vegan pizza with vegan cheese. So not killing any animals, not raping any cows, just delicious. Got all types of flavoring and assortment of toppings. We going in.
Made it to LA, yeah. Finally in LA, yeah. Looking for the weed though. Trying to make my own though.
Los Angeles, California.
The most astounding fact,
the most astounding fact,
is the knowledge that the atoms that comprise life on Earth.
The observatory at Griffith Park will close in 5 minutes.
Damn, look at that pussy. All right, so what's up, guys? It is the next day. I think it's a Tuesday. And I'm looking like,
hey, what's up, hello? Mr. 40 Bang kicking in your damn goal. Up this bitch on air.
But yeah, man, they got hella pussy in here. In a little antique shop. Dope chandeliers everywhere. Little cheros trying to be like, hey, let me pierce your ear, girl. She's like, hell nah, I'm going to class. Does the carpet match the drapes, though? And here we have a very sought-after African monkey fertility statue. Yeah, he has a very, very large log that the female monkey is resting on. But they both seem to be looking at aliens and impending doom coming their way in the forest.
What is going on?
In a retail setting, I would say a conservative selling price would be in the $25,000 to $30,000 price range.
Amazing. Amazing. I am shocked and happy.
So check it out for all the vintage high fashion individuals. We're at this really cool antique slash clothing shop and they have a really cool Yves Saint Laurent vintage little trench coat. It got a few moth holes right there, but this is amazing. It's like a cape actually. Yeah, this is super ill.
This is a polar bear fur.
There's also a really sick Christian Dior jacket right here for $50. Not a bad price at all. And it has the pants on the interior as well. Clifford suede. Wow. Alright, so jumping out the gym. They had a lot of vintage designer in there. This is where we were at. There's a dope little card right here that the owner provided in case y'all are curious about where to go find some dope vintage clothing.
but I copped a $5 mask for the backdrop of my vids. It's just a really sick design, really dope coloring. It's Ralph's though, it's Ralph's though. Had to make the joke. We about to go in and get some food because we're gonna cook Pride Rock.
Damn.
Honk if you're horny.
We are beautiful.
What's up, guys? On my way to cheer camp right now. As you can tell with the fit, got the neon icon windbreaker. What's great about the women's section is it makes your legs look really long. If your legs are long, your dong is long. Paul Schlum signing out. Cheer camp, bitch. Fuck you! Suckers!
Hey, let me hit though.
Two Chainz! Three watches, oh. Hey, man. Ever since, man. Ever since I learned about that arm and helmet, man. That soda, man. It been obey. You feel me? Over. Yeah.
That nigga Lex Luthor.
I go hard in the motherfucking kitchen. Half thing, whole thing, nigga. I'm pitching. Hit it with the soda, make a nigga.
I trap full time. I'm a full time trapper.
Bacon soda. I got bacon soda.
We whipping in the kitchen. Got some soy chicken substitute. So it's not actual chicken, but it is delish.
We got babies in the oven. Just kidding. It's just potatoes.
Look down to live and die in LA, California.
What you say about Los Angeles? But what's up, guys? Sunny day in California. I'm chilling with my chick in the GPS.
Yo, Shawty, what you got on today?
Clothes. I'm wearing the Adidas you got me. I'm wearing a crop top.
Oh, swag.
Grower 21.
Yeah.
And a jacket that you got me at the bin in a cool screen.
I actually got a Texas thrift, but you know, it's cool.
Oh, that throw up colorway? That shit actually is an avocado colorway. The nice yellows where the seed is.
I think we should cop this one right here. This one looks good.
In the greens, the flesh of the avocado. Downtown LA.
Fuck the cops.
Fuck the ops. Damn, they got all dilapidated ass, flat nose, snub nose school buses.
School bus.
This shit looks like a damn caterpillar.
I don't know if I can go.
Damn, the city of LA just is strained for money, evidently. Like, look at that police car. That shit don't even got lights on the top of it. Like, damn, they're like, yeah, no, we don't have room in the budget to give you some squad lights. Damn, that's that hurt.
Taking this illegal red.
In front of two cops.
Hey, look, the person behind me even went.
Thug life with my thug wife, baby. That's what I'm talking about, man. We run the streets.
All right, guys, outfit analysis. I'm a grad student specializing in archaeology, and I'm ready to dig this wedgie out my ass crack.
Outfit analysis, guys. Do lower body looking like a watermelon. Upper body, swole as fuck. You got that Sideshow Bob shortened haircut. Look at this other dude. I would've beat your ass in the war, you fuck boy. I don't hear you. Walk around, watermelon boy. It was just another day in the street looking like a watermelon. Red Nike is on my feet. That tuna can is tight.
We are the people.
So they got a cute little mini bridge in here. You know, we're getting our art viewing on. This piece is dope because it's just a light bulb with a wire going all the way down. But yeah, they have some dope shit for artsy fartsy individuals such as myself. And they also have whack ass stuff as well. But you know, it's art though, high fashion.
The airport awaits me.
It is Saturday, the last day in LA for the time being, and I'm about to leave cars.
Look at that fancy LAX sign.
Lax, baby.
Like laxative, because when you come here, you shit your pants because you don't know where you're going.
Continue on California 1 North for a half mile.
Get one, cornball.
Killing these
songs, leaving a bloody life I rules to. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.
But that's okay, 'cause we all beautiful.